Inside the CDC's Emergency Operations Center, medical response teams are tracking trends and monitoring the coronavirus.
We've learned everything we know since early January because as we entered into 2020, we were talking about a brand new disease of unknown etiology.
Common signs of the coronavirus are fever, cough, and breathing problems.
We know that the other coronaviruses are primarily spread through respiratory droplets.
The CDC says around 600 people are in quarantine across the U.S. Most of them are state employees who recently returned from China.
Well, the cases in the United States have mostly been in travelers who are returning from Hubei province in central China. There have been two instances of transmission in the United States that have been to household contacts of people who returned from Wuhan and developed symptoms.
The CDC has deployed around 800 people across the U.S. at airports and federal quarantine stations to manage the outbreak of the coronavirus. Inside the Emergency Operations Center here at the CDC headquarters, they're also battling Ebola and polio. The biggest concern for American health officials now is to prevent the virus from spreading here.
There's a lot of activity going on, and I think it's kind of settling into a rhythm. There's still a lot of urgency about different aspects of the response, and that will probably be going on for some weeks yet.
We don't know exactly what the potential of this virus might be and what it's going to do. So we want to be aggressive, we want to lean forward, and as much as possible, we want to stay ahead of this epidemic.
The CDC has issued a travel advisory for Americans to not visit China unless it's essential. Reporting at the CDC headquarters, Archit Seshadri, Atlanta Bureau Chief.